Hello everybody, this is StarCraft542. I'm going to show you how to get free antivirus programs that I have that are really good and free. First thing we're going to do is open your browser and go to Google. This is Google. You know what Google is. You search things, find things, research items, anything. First one we're going to find is AVAST. AVAST is a free antivirus software. It's free, it's really good. I have it, everybody else has it, and it's better than anyone out there. It's number one recommend. And they have free download right here, you just download it. It's a free version. Other one you can upgrade, you can cost money. But free version's good, you download it, and once you open it, it's there. But if you want to register, you gotta register it. You have like 30 days, but once you register it, like put your username in, your email address and all that, and you're good. This is what it looks like right here. And it's pretty good. I like it. It shows it's protected. Yeah, there's a lot of cool things to it. The next one I'm gonna show you is Comodo Firewall. What that is, it's a firewall that protects your computer. It's really good. I have it. It's really, really good. And you can change it and everything, and shows you how what's coming in, what's coming out, and the spyware and hackers and stuff. Well, it's really cool. This is what it looks like. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's Comodo, not Comodo, wrong thing, but still. It looks like and shows summary, the firewall, or you can do defense plus, it shows how protected it is. And it's pretty cool. I like it. Now I'll show you the site for it. And it's free. You can buy it now if you want, like $5. I don't buy stuff. I prefer free things. It's right here. It's pretty cool. And I'll put the links in the description if you want to find out how to get them. So yeah, that's Comodo and AVAST. And if you like my artwork, my background, I'll put that in the description too. I make neon pictures of anything. So if you're interested, let me know. Comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.